Aphelios, the quantum source of all creation, saw the universe was void and without light. Hovering above the firmament, he said, "Let there be light," and Hubican Galaxy took form. As a bearer of his light, he raised up a being into existence and called him by name, Michael Anthony Pendleton, to reign over Pendulacon 17 and take dominion over the territory. As he looked upon the 10 magnificent firmaments that formed, faster than the speed of light, and he said, "This is good, and until I return, do business."